We are in the Grand Prix in a Chevy 1500 loaded down with firewood.